This always happens with Yahya. At the beginning, you know, they just do some side quests, some stuff. And then before going to the main story, because you know, they're there for a reason. I want to be prepared for the main story, because the main story is supposed to be very fucking hard. Very, you know, fucked up.
So the key there being supposed to be.
Uh-oh.
Which reminds me, did you do the DLC yet?
I should have them. No, I didn't.
Ah, you didn't do it. Oh, okay.
Ooh.
Yeah, hey. You'll have fun with the DLC, trust me. By the way, most probably the new gun in Apex is going to be a light ammo machine gun.
A what?
A light ammo LMG.
Light ammo LMG. Why you?
Yep.
Okay, and now I just need to change to the broadcaster. Yeah, there we go. I need it in workspace.
Why do you want to hurt them so much? What did you do?
Wallahi Yahya, I am literally doing
it. Oh my goodness.
Yeah, and this guy is supposed to be hard and people review it. It's difficult. I just raped him without even sweating. Wallahi, I just raped him without sweating. Yeah, you see how